Friday. Because honestly, no one says it better than Rebecca Black. It's Friday.